In Psalms 56 and verse 4, David wrote, "In God I will praise his word. In God I have put my trust. I will not fear what flesh can do unto me." And David, my friends, should know, because God enabled him to defeat a lion, a bear, and a giant by the name of Goliath. The story is told about the man who approached a farmhouse, and every few yards he noticed signs saying, "Beware of dog." When he finally reached the farmhouse, he discovered that the dog was a tiny chihuahua. "You mean to tell me that little dog keeps people away?" The farmer smiled and said, "No, but the signs do." Fear, my friends, roars like a lion. But much of the time, when we confront it, it's just a chihuahua. The truth is, you can face anything when you know God has promised, "I, the Lord thy God, will hold thy right hand, saying unto thee, fear not, I will help thee." So, my friends, instead of fearing the worst, start believing God for the best. And you do that by personalizing his promises. God says in Isaiah 41 and verse 10, "Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee, yea, I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with my right hand of my righteousness." And in Romans chapter 8 and verse 28, we read, "And we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are called according to his purpose." So this week, my friends, don't let fear get the upper hand. Instead of giving in to it, stand on the word of God and believe he's going to bring you through your circumstances and make you stronger.